Fentanyl-related opioid deaths appear to be trending younger.
Overdoses are now the third leading cause of death in kids.
But that drug use among teens is actually going down.
And that's because drug use isn't becoming more common, it's becoming more dangerous.
7 out of 10 pills contain a deadly dose.
Bucks County has resources that can save the life of someone you love. Visit bcdac.org for more information on test strips, Narcan, and family resources.